An earthquake of magnitude 5.9 occurred only 8 minutes ago 27 kilometers northwest of Larissa, Greece, the National Observatory of Athens, NOAA, reported. The quake hit at a shallow depth of 10 kilometers beneath the epicenter near Larissa, Thessaly, Greece, around noon on Wednesday, the 3rd of March 2021 at 12:16 p.m. local time. The exact magnitude, epicenter, and depth of the quake might be revised within the next few hours or minutes as seismologists review data and refine their calculations, or as other agencies issue their report. Our monitoring service identified a second report from the European Mediterranean Seismological Center, EMSC, which listed the quake at magnitude 6.9. A third agency, the German Research Center for Geosciences, GFZ, reported the same quake at magnitude 6.0. Based on the preliminary seismic data, the quake should have been felt by everybody in the area of the epicenter. In those areas, dangerous ground shaking occurred with the potential to inflict moderate to heavy damage to buildings and other infrastructure. Towns or cities where the quake likely caused strong ground shaking include. Moderate shaking probably occurred in Larissa, located 27 kilometers from the epicenter, and Trikla 36 kilometers away. In Karditsa, located 44 kilometers from the epicenter, Katerini 69 kilometers away, Nyonia 79 kilometers away, Volos 81 kilometers away, Lamia 96 kilometers away, and Thessaloniki 123 kilometers away, the quake should have been felt as light shaking.